Unfortunate news for fans of Kouji Seo's manga series Fuuka, as the new installment of Weekly Shonen Magazine is revealing that it's about to end. The series, which has 19 volumes out as of this month, is set to end in 7 more chapters. A 20th and final volume will be scheduled in the near future, which is a pretty great run. The anime TV series adaptation was directed by Keizo Kusakawa, based on the series composition by Akashiro Aoi and character designs from Honda Yoshino. The Japanese cast includes Akitsu Kazuyuki as Kazuya, Kobayashi Yuusuke as Haruna Yu, Hayami Saori as Hinashi Koyuki, Lynn as Akitsuki Fuuka, Saitou Soma as Mikasa Makoto, Komatsu Mikaku as Sara Iwami, Kanako Mitsuhashi as Suzuka Akitsuki, and Daisuke Nakamura as Yamato Akitsuki. When it comes to the music, the opening theme song was performed by Hedgehogs, which is an in-show group, with the song Climbers High. While Seo's previous series Suzuka finished back in 2007. Plot concept: new meetings always come suddenly. The protagonist, Yu Haruna, moves into a new town where he meets a somewhat strange girl who doesn't have a cell phone. The girl, Fuuka, seems to have a strange allure that draws people to her, very much like a summer breeze.